Hi, this is John Ryan, and with me is Ciris Garcia with the Puerto Rican national team. And 28-20 victory. Give me your perspective on how the game went.
The game was great. We had discipline for the match. So I think that was the key to win the match, because at the beginning of it, we have discipline and we was straight right to what we have to do to control the United States.
So, first game in quite a while. Did it take a while to get the rust worked off?
Yeah, it's important to win the first match. You know, we was 2 years without competition, so it's very important to have win the first match.
Yeah. And tomorrow looks like you got a matchup with Greenland. I guess you're gonna watch them play from Mexico. Any perspective, ideas, thoughts on that big matchup?
We're going to see the match now, but tomorrow we play against Mexico.
Oh, you play against Mexico?
Yeah.
I got confused.
Against Mexico.
I got confused. Okay, I'm
sorry. So we're going to stay here to see the match, because, like I said, we was 2 years without competition, and that is why we have to see what every team has.
Yeah. So tomorrow Mexico, then Greenland for the last match. So congratulations on a great victory.
Thank you.
And we'll catch you later in the tournament.
Okay, thank you. Appreciate it.